Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Regan Pratt, come on down! Leanne Aguilera, come on down! Stephanie Ferguson, come on down! And Bradley L. Batchton, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's your host, Drew Carey!
Especially that. Hi, Rich Fields.
Good morning, Drew.
I see a spring break edition of The Price is Right today. Thank you very much. Whole audience full of college kids. Real excited. Good luck to the four of you. And let's get the show started with the first prize up for bids today on the spring break Price is Right.
How about an Xbox 360 and Nintendo Wii? Improve your gaming skills with this ultimate Xbox and Wii game package. Includes remote controllers and games such as Madagascar Karts, Cars, Race-O-Rama, Boom Blocks, Bash Party, and Night at the Museum.
So not just an Xbox, not just a Wii, but Xbox and a Wii all together, plus all those games. And it goes to whoever's closest to the actual retail price without going over. Stephanie, we're going to start with you.
$480.
$480. Leanne.
$825.
Reagan.
$699.
$699. Bradley.
I'm going to be a rogue and go $2, Drew.
$2.
$2.
Yeah. $2, not $1. $2. Put an extra buck on it. Actual retail price is $1,469. Leanne, come on up here.
I've been obsessed with the show since I was four.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice to see you. So yeah, $1,400. It was an Xbox and a Wii and all the games. And the winning just doesn't end there, does it, Rich?
You're exactly right, Leanne. How about this new car? The Scion XB comes standard with remote keyless entry, tilt steering wheel with audio controls, and 16-inch steel wheels, plus carpeted flooring, cargo mats, Blue Logic, Bluetooth kit, and security system. The Scion XB!
The Scion XB. Oh, so you know this game already. She's a cover-up, yeah. She says, I love this game. So, for all of you at home who don't love the game or don't know the game, all these numbers down here are wrong. The right numbers are up here. So you cover up the wrong numbers with the right numbers. You cover up the 2 with the 3 or the 1. Cover up the 9 with the 4, the 8, or the 6, etc. And if you do it right, you win yourself a brand new car. Go ahead, Leanne. Start covering them up. 1 for a Scion XB. And the next number she puts down is an 8. Now, 1, 2, 3, or 8. Alpha Chi Omega. She says, show me the money on her back. 7261 or 5. She puts a 5. And now 7629 4 or 0. 5-9. $18,859. Is she right? No, but don't worry, Leanne. As long as you have at least one number right, you get to keep on playing. Uh-huh. Yeah, but you knew that because it's your favorite game. Yeah. As long as you have at least one number right, you get to keep on playing. How many numbers does she have right? Wow. So cover up the 8 with a 3, 2, or 1. Cover up the 5 with a 1, 6, 2, or 7. Man goes for a 3. And a 7. $18,379. Does she win a car? No. This is the big question. If you get to keep on playing, is the 3 or the 7 right? Whoa! I don't know. But you're one number away from winning a brand new car. It's worth $18,000. Two, a six, or a one gets it for you. Two, a six, or a one.
I love two.
Why don't you pick the two?
Because I love two.
Whenever anybody asking Leanne something, she says, I'd love to. $18,329. Is she a winner? It was the six. You got all the video games. $1,400 with the video game.
I know, right?
All right, Richfield, let's get another contestant up here right away.
Here they come, Drew. It's Jennifer McLean. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Jennifer. Hello, Jennifer. Next prize up for bids, please.
It's a new Spawn a Box. From Comfortline Products, the Spawn a Box holds up to six people and is a great way to relax with its hydrotherapy warm water action from Comfortline Products.
Yes, Spawn a Box. It's a Spawn a Box. It's a Spawn a Box. Jennifer, what do you bid for this Spawn the Box?
$860, Drew.
$860.
Yes.
Reagan.
$2,000?
$2,000.
I'm so excited.
$2,000. Bradley.
Let's go with $3,200, Drew.
$3,200. Stephanie.
$21,000. No, $2,100.
$2,100. Yeah, I knew what you meant. $2,100 for a spa in the box. Just add water. Actual retail price, $1,499. That'll be you. Jennifer. Yeah, it's pretty exciting, isn't it?
I'm so excited.
Stay excited, Rich. Let's see the next prize, please.
Here it is, Jennifer. It's the ultimate dorm room. Study and rest easy on the Anchorage Loft bed from eFurnitureShowroom.com. Comes with a workstation and a set of storage shelves under the full-size bed. Certi-perfect sleeper mattress included from eFurnitureShowroom.com. Plus, you might find it hard to go to class with this great collection of dorm room essentials. Items include a 32-inch LCD with built-in DVD player, 112-can beverage center, and tablet notebook with touchscreen capability. Drew?
How about that? Prices at $53,975, as nice as it is. Yeah. It's not $53,000. The five is right, though, and the five at the end is right. So the two fives are staying, but you have to get rid of the three, the nine, or the seven. Which one do you want to get rid of?
Oh, gosh. Okay. Do I just tell you?
Yeah, just tell me.
The three.
Get rid of the three. You want to take it out yourself? Do you want to grab it yourself? Go ahead. If you want to, just grab the three and hand it to me. There you go. Squeeze those together. You want to hit the button to see if you win? Go ahead, hit the button. Here, she's going to see if she's a winner. Ready? Bummer. Well, you got a spa in the box. Yeah, just add water. Portable spa. We'll be right back right after this commercial. Welcome back to Price is Right, everybody. Rich Fields, who's next?
Drew, it's going to be Jeffrey Dahlke. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Jeffrey. Nice to see you, Jeffrey. All the way from the University of Illinois. There's Jeffrey. Welcome to the show. Next prize, please, Rich.
Here it is, Drew. It's a new motor scooter. The Lance Power Sports Venice 150 motor scooter is great for tooling around town. Comes with a 150cc four-stroke engine, automatic transmission, and electric kickstart.
All right, thank you, Gwendolyn. Gwendolyn was MVP in the very first lingerie bowl. Yeah. Look it up. Jeffrey, what do you bid for this?
$1,275, Drew.
$1,275. And...
$2,000.
How much?
$2,000.
$2,000. Okay, thanks. Reagan.
Let's go $1,800, Drew.
$1,800. And Stephanie.
$1,300.
$1,300. You're shopping, you want a scooter. This is how much it's going to cost you. $1,499. Stephanie, come on up here. You know, I can't believe it. It's been really, honestly, a while since you played this game, but you're going to be very excited. Rich, tell her why.
Stephanie, you're going to play Plinko! Ah! Your chance to win up to $50,000!
Plinko! Yeah.
Oh, my God!
Yeah, here's a Plinko chip. How about that? It feels good, doesn't it? So, Stephanie, you have a Plinko chip that's worth up to $10,000, and you can win four more of them. Four more of them if you know the price of these four small prizes. Let's start with the first one, Rich.
Okay, Drew, first, forget boring headphones. These turquoise and brown colored headphones feature industry leading technology with a vintage inspired look.
Vintage inspired headphones. The actual price starts with a five or ends with a zero?
I'm going to go with five.
She's going to go with five. All right, let's go on to the next one. Go ahead, Rich.
Okay, Drew. Second, prepare a delicious and nostalgic treat with this complete baking set that has everything you need to make Twinkies.
Start with a two or end with a nine?
Nine.
Nine. Next one, please.
Third, these oversized Mark by Marc Jacobs sunglasses offer 100% UV protection while adding some sleek style to your overall look.
Stephanie, you've lost the first two. You only have one chip. One chip Plinko is no fun. Does it start with a six or end with a five?
Five.
Five. Five, five, five. Yes! Thank you, Rachel. God bless you, Rachel. Now the last one, please.
Finally, Drew, toast four to six slices of bread or reheat last night's dinner in this compact stainless steel toaster oven.
Who can't use a toaster oven? It's the actual retail price. Start with a four or end with a one.
I'm going to go with four.
Stephanie's going to go with four, Rach. Yes. Three Plinko chips. Not bad. You can win it for $30,000. Come on, follow me. Meet Lanisha. Hey, Lanisha. How you doing? There you go. On your way up. On your way up. Hi, Stephanie. So, you've seen this game before, right? You take one chip at a time, put it flat up against the wall and let it drop, and you're hoping for the $10,000 spot right here in the middle. Always coming back to this side, and it's $1,000! $1,000! That's pretty good, Stephanie. You're looking for the $10,000 right here in the middle. $10,000. $10,000. Oh! Oh! That was close. Zero. I want the 10,000 right in the middle. Come on, 10,000! That is a stone cold bummer right there. Come on, Stephanie, you got $1,000 though. $1,000. Well, that was a bummer, two zeros. But you got $1,000 in a motor scooter. Just gonna spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away. All right, welcome back to The Price is Right. Go ahead and spin the wheel, Ian. Spin the wheel.
I want to give a shout out.
Yeah.
I want to give a shout out to all my AKL girls and my boyfriend, my brother, and my mom.
Oh, there you go. That covers a lot of ground. 20.
Spin it again.
Spin again. Okay, good idea. All right. Spin it on a 20. That 20 to a good number, like 80. You get a dollar, that'd be nice. So there goes the 80. 20 to 75. 95! 95! Not bad. Leanne's got a 95. Jennifer, you gotta beat a 95. Good luck. 95. How about you? You wanna give a shout out to anybody?
Yes, my mom and my dad, my grandparents, and Chris.
Okay, there you go. Hi, everybody. 95. Is the number to beat. 75. Spin again. Look for a 20 or 25. 20 or 25. 20 or 25. Good luck. 20 or 25. 20 or 25 is the only numbers that'll say, nope, sorry. Good luck with your fashion career. Everybody take care. Stephanie, come on over here. Just won $1,000 on Plinko. And spin the wheel. Now, what's your major in college?
Operations management.
Oh, that sounds good. Good money. Want to say hi to anybody?
Hi, everyone in Wisconsin. Hi, Mom.
Okay, there you go. Hi, everybody in Wisconsin. Got to be to 95, and you're going to get start with a 60. You need that 35 or a 40. Two clicks above. The 40 would do it. Give it a nice big spin. Let's send it around a couple times. Looking for a 40. 40 will win it. There goes the 40. 40 will win it. 35 will tie. And nope, not going to happen. Nice meeting you, though. Take care of yourself. We're going to the showcase. We're going to the showcase. How about that? Welcome back to the Price is Right Spring Break Show. The room full of college kids. Rich Fields, who's next?
Check this out, Drew. It's going to be Sarah Lee. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Sarah Lee. Sarah Lee takes out the whole contestant's row. Nice to see you, Sarah. Welcome to the show. Next prize, please, Rich.
Well, get packed for spring break with this new Burton luggage. When you're ready to take a break from studying, pack your gear into this colorful six-piece luggage collection that includes a wheeled overnight suitcase, a snowboard bag, and more.
Wow. Snowboard bag. That's pretty cool. Thank you, ladies. And Sarah, what do you bid for all that luggage?
$1,175.
Jeffrey?
$952.
$599.
$599. Bradley?
$1,176.
Actual retail price, $1,190. Bradley!
How are you doing, man?
Good, how are you doing?
Doing fantastic. Show Bradley what he's going
to
win, Rich.
Well, Bradley, how'd you like to spend spring break in Aspen and the Bahamas? First, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Aspen, Colorado, then on to nearby Snowmass Village for a six-night stay in a one-bedroom slopeside townhome at Snowmass Lodging Company. Luxury accommodations in the heart of this world-renowned ski mecca. The comforts of a spacious home and amenities of a first-class hotel. Snowmass Lodging Company, genuine mountain hospitality. And experience the thrill and freedom of free flight with a tandem paragliding flight over Aspen or Snowmass. And second, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to the Bahamas for a six-night all-inclusive stay at Breezes Bahamas, situated on the beautiful white sands of Cable Beach. You'll enjoy a variety of outdoor activities that include rock climbing and their signature circus workshop from Breezes Bahamas. Plus, you'll head off on a private fishing boat for a day of deep-sea fishing. Drew?
We have a price here, $5,215 that goes with the trip to Aspen or the trip to the Bahamas. You tell me where that price goes, and you win both prizes.
Bahamas, Drew.
Bahamas. He says Bahamas. There you go, Amber. When I say three, flip it up. I hope it's $5,215. One, two, three. Bradley, I'm sorry.
Hey, thanks,
Bradley says he knew it, but he didn't pick it. He got the luggage, so that's good. And we have more pricing games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away. Is right. Look at this crowd. That was such a good time today. Rich Fields, who's next, please?
Drew, how about Allie? Allie Stark. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Allie. Hi, Allie. Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Next prize, please, Rich.
Here comes now, Drew, around on the turntable. It's a new home theater sound system. You'll be able to experience great sound from a variety of sources with this 5.1 home theater in a box. The component-grade receiver is Bluetooth and iPod compatible and features a mini jack for connecting other portable devices. Plus, keep one of these 160-gigabyte classic iPods in your car and one at home so you can always have your favorite music with you. True?
Thank you, Rich Fields. Allie, we're going to start with you. What do you bid?
I'm going to say $480.
$480. Sarah?
I'm going to say
$11.75.
All right. Jeffrey.
$16.88, Drew.
$16.88. Reagan.
$16.89.
All right. Actual retail price is $1,147. Allie, I know you're so close. Allie, come on up here. Sarah has been so close on like two bids now, almost right on the money. Allie, so here you are. Welcome to the show. How about that? How you doing? You're welcome. And here's what we have for you.
How about this new Jeep? And do anything your heart desires in this Jeep Wrangler Sport 4x4 comes standard with a 3.8-liter V6 engine and easy folding soft top, the Jeep Wrangler. It's a terrific prize worth $22,140.
All right. Thank you, Amber and Lanisha. Now, Allie, what's your major? What college you go to? Claremont?
I go to Claremont McKenna!
There you go. And what's your major there?
Politics major.
Environmental science, economics, and politics. I don't think that's going to help you in this game at all. I was trying to see if your major help you with this game, but I don't think so. It's called Pass the Buck. See those six numbers there? One of them has a car behind it, and that means you win the car. And you get one free pick automatically, so you have one out of six chance of winning a car right now.
Excellent.
Yeah. Now you want to improve your odds a little bit?
Yes, sir.
Get two more picks?
Okay.
You have to know something about these grocery items here. Go ahead, Rich.
All right. First, Drew, with a zesty bouquet of tangy spices, these ranch chips will satisfy your snack cravings. And you'll smell great all day or all night with this all-over deodorant body spray.
Yes. One of these prices needs an extra dollar added to it to be right. Is the Doritos need an extra dollar or the Axe? The Axe needs an extra dollar. $5.99. Is she right? Yes! $5.99. Speaking of environmental sciences, she knows the price of Axe. Now, let's find out about the crisp and tasty cheese pizza and the other things. Go ahead, Rich.
For a quick and easy dinner at a great value, pop this cheese pizza into your oven. And when you're out partying on the beach, spray on this powerful sunscreen that is water and sweat resistant.
Yes. Sunscreen and frozen pizza, what every college kid loves.
Pizza!
Pizza needs an extra dollar to make it $2.49. Is she right? No, it's only $1.49 for the Geno's Pizza, $9.99. That's a good price for a quick frozen. Yeah, $1.49. Come on, follow me. You got two choices. Two choices, two chances to win the car out of the six. That's pretty good odds.
That's great odds.
Great odds. And then we also have some cash up there, so you might win some cash. And there's two lose everything, so you want to avoid those. What do you want to pick first?
You say number four.
Allie says number four. Let's come on with the car. Oh, no. Lose everything. But that's good. So that's that's one of them is gone. There was two. Now there's one less.
It's only up.
It's only up. Yeah. Unless it's another lose everything. But the odds are way better for you now.
I'm going to go with number two.
Number two. This is her last pick. I hope it's a car. What? It's terrible. There's $1,000. There's $3,000. There's the car. Allie, that's terrible luck. I'm really sorry. Better luck at the wheel. We got the home theater system and the iPod, so that's good. We'll be right back, folks. More prizes right here after this. Our special spring break edition of The Price is Right. Rich Fields, who you got for us?
I have Dustin Nguyen. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Dustin! Made it. Dustin made it. Rich, next prize, please.
Here it is now. Do you take a look? It's a new barbecue. Cook with the precision of a professional with his computerized gas grill. Features include a touch control computer, four stainless steel burners, and cast iron cooking grates.
Look at that thing. That's awesome. Dustin, what do you bid?
Cow Poly Pomodos in the house. $750.
$750. Sarah.
$1,001.
All right, Jeffrey.
Here goes. 1,300, Drew.
1,300. Reagan, been here the whole show, trying to get off contestant's row.
751.
751. Actual retail price is $1,299. Sarah. Sarah, you were so close.
I was so close.
The other two times, you finally made it up here. And so she was dreading the $1 over, I could just tell. Rich from Fields University, show your shirt and show her what she's going to win.
Okay, how about new snowboarding equipment, a billiards table, a pair of surfboards, and a pair of BlackBerry cell phones. First, try out all your freestyle moves and enjoy everything the mountains have to offer with a snowboarding package that includes a durable yet lightweight board with bindings and comfortable boots. Second, bring the classic look of your favorite billiard room home with this 8-foot Chandler 2 pool table by Miserec. The traditional hunter green cloth provides you with smooth, long-lasting gameplay, accessory package included. And third, a pair of surfboards entirely hand-shaped and hand-laminated for performance and style. And finally, Sarah, view maps, get directions, email your friends, and of course, call your loved ones with this pair of high-tech cell phones. And we've included a one-year calling plan with 750 anytime minutes to share between both phones per month. And there they are, Drew.
Thank you, Rich. So, Sarah, show everybody the back of your jacket. Show where you go to school. Stanford, everybody.
Stanford.
What's your major there at Stanford?
I'm a human biology major.
Human biology major. No dog biology or cat biology. Human biology. Playing a game called Danger Price, okay? See that price, $7.99? One of the prizes is priced at $7.99. You don't want to pick that prize, okay? You're going to pick all the other prizes but the one that costs $7.99. If you pick the one that costs $7.99, you lose. What do you want to start with? Cell phone, she says, it's not $7.99. Gwendolyn, $1,420. She had the pool table, snowboard gear, and the surfboards. Snowboard gear and surfboards.
I'm going to go with snowboard gear.
Snowboard gear. Rachel, not $7.99. It's $7.99. A big moan went up the crowd as soon as you picked that. But what are you going to do? You got the barbecue. That's nice. And Showcase Showdown coming up next. You're going to spin the wheel. All right.
Promotional consideration provided by Photo Wow. Turn your photos into large works of art. Photo Wow transforms your photos into custom frame masterpieces on canvas. Choose from many unique, fun, and colorful design styles, all at great prices. Photo Wow, order online. And Yamaha. Enjoying home theater sources has never been easier. Just pick watch, listen, or play with the Yamaha YMC500 Neo HD Receiver Media Controller. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
Hey, welcome back. Go ahead, Allie, spin the wheel. Come on over here. Want to say hello to anyone?
What? I'd love to say hello to my brother Jack, my sister Kate, and the rest of 2011 CMC!
Oh, they're here, huh? Look at this. Watch out. Come on. Bradley, you need a dollar. Yeah, go ahead, whenever you're ready. Bradley needs a dollar. Allie just won herself an extra $1,000. You want to say hi to anyone?
I want to say hi to my mom and my grandmother.
Okay, hi mom, hi grandma. Needs a dollar to stay alive here. A thin dollar. 45. Spin again, look for 55. 55 cents is what you need. There's the 55 right there. Come on, 55. Come on, 55. 55! Bradley, that was close, buddy. Nice meeting you. Good luck with you. Sarah, come on over here. Sarah's a human biology major at Stanford. Go ahead. She jumps up. She pulls it down. You want to say hi to anyone?
Hi to everyone that came with me today. I love you guys from Stanford. And hi, Mom and Dad.
And hi, Mom and Dad. Mom and Dad get a shout out. 95. A nickel short. Find a nickel somewhere. Go ahead and spin it. Look for that nickel. It's on the, it's right down there in the green. On the other side, the exact other side. There it is, right there. Does it have enough? Yeah. say it. Sorry. Come on over here, Allie. Oh, well. Man, you set the bar pretty high with your dollar on the first spin. Yeah, now you won $1,000 for spinning that dollar. $1,000. And you get a bonus spin right now. It has to go all the way around. If it doesn't, it doesn't count, and there's no do-over. So make sure it goes around at least once. And you're aiming for this area right here. This is where you want it to land, because if it lands on the 5 or 15, you get an extra $10,000. If it lands on the dollar, you get an extra $25,000. Go ahead and spin the wheel. Good luck to you. See what's going to happen. We need 5, 15, or a dollar. Come on, 10 grand! $10,000! $10,000 for Allie! $10,000 for Allie! $11,000 altogether. It's $1,000 for Allie. $11,000 for Allie! How about that? How about that? Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Leanne and Allie from Cal Poly and Claremont, here we are for the showcase round. Pay close attention to this first one. Could go to either one of you. Here we go.
Allie and Leanne, we've got a little spring break fever built into this showcase. And it starts with you doing a little entertaining at this new Tiki Bar. Recreate the look and feel of an island getaway with this thatch roof tiki bar set. The spacious granite bar top provides plenty of room for serving up your favorite refreshments, stainless steel ice bucket included. And make some fantastic beverages with the ultimate drink maker. Have the best party in town with the Margaritaville Tahiti. This ultimate frozen concoction machine creates 6 different drink types, has a rotating ice chute, and blends 3 separate 24-ounce jars. But a spring break showcase just wouldn't be right without a classic spring break destination, like, say, sunny Miami. You and a guest will make the South Beach scene when you fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Miami, Florida for a 6-night stay at a luxury hotel. Living the high life never felt so good. Plus, skip the lines at 13 of Miami's hottest clubs all week long with your VIP club pass. And when you get back from Miami, you can keep the ultimate beach party going on your brand new party boat. Electrocraft 16CS with tandem axle trailer. This 15.6-foot party boat seats 9 adults and offers the convenience of 3 entrances. So, Allie and Leanne, a great new tiki bar, a fabulous drink maker, spring break in Miami, and a brand new party boat. But only if the price is right.
Allie. From Claremont McKenna College. That's a pretty good prize.
Sorry?
That's a pretty good showcase.
That's an excellent showcase.
Now, do you want to bid on that or pass it on to Leanne?
I'd like to pass.
Leanne, that's your showcase.
Okay.
21,500. All right, Allie. Here's your showcase. Good luck.
So, Allie, like it or not, you're going to have to go back to school after spring break's over, right?
Yes.
Yeah, well, how about if you came back to school to the ultimate home theater? Enjoy front row center home theater seating. Features include cup holders, in-arm remote, and game controller storage, and hideaway tray tables to keep your popcorn or pizza close by. And enhance your home theater with this large screen 60-inch DLP HD TV. Lightweight and energy efficient, it offers a great value without compromise. Now, you're going to want to invite everyone over to check out your new home theater. And if they're college students, they're going to want to eat. So take everyone out with these gift cards. You'll be the most popular person on campus when you treat your friends to fabulous meals with $1,000 worth of gift cards from some of your favorite places, including Cheesecake Factory, TGI Fridays, Starbucks, Chili's, and California Pizza Kitchen. And once everyone has seen your giant TV and eaten great food, show them your brand new Camaro! It's a Chevrolet Camaro LS Coupe. This powerful yet intelligent muscle car comes standard with a 3.6 liter, 304 horsepower V6 engine and remote keyless entry. So, Allie, a new home theater, great restaurant gift cards, and a brand new Camaro. All yours if the price is right.
Thank you, Rich Fields. Allie, how about that for a showcase?
Oh my gosh, that's a fabulous showcase.
What do you bid for that?
$42,800.
All right, there we go, folks. We'll be right back right after this. Don't go away. All right, thanks, everybody. We're here with Leanne and Allie. Allie, we're going to start with you. Home theater seats, HGTV, $1,000 in restaurant cards, and a Chevy Camaro. You bid $42,800. Actual retail price is only $28,724. She went over. Leanne.
Yeah.
As long as you're not over, you're going to win your showcase. Otherwise, you're going to have a double over. Nobody likes that.
I know.
So, Leanne, you had a tiki bar set, drink maker, a trip to Miami, and a party boat. You bid $21,500. Actual retail price? $38,067. Leanne's got a party boat. Leanne's got a party boat. Leanne has got a party boat. How about that? Leanne with $39,536 of the prizes. Thanks for watching the show today, folks. A big Spring Break show. Really fun crowd. Don't forget to get your pet spayed neutered. We'll see you next time on The Price is Right. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Fields speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.